In this video, we'll demonstrate how to properly conduct a routine disinfection of the dialysis machine. This process should be done between every patient and at the end of the day. The entire station, including chairs, tables, cuffs, IV poles, counters, and keyboards, must be disinfected. Always be sure to check and follow manufacturer's instructions for your machine. Before beginning the disinfection process, you must ensure that the patient has left the station. Patients should not be removed from the station until their treatment has been completed and they are clinically stable. If for some reason the patient cannot be moved safely, disinfection of the station and machine should be delayed until the patient can safely be removed from the area. First, we'll prep the machine for disinfection. Start with hand hygiene and donning a clean pair of gloves. Next, wipe down a nearby surface with disinfecting wipes, where you can place your supplies for easy access during the disinfection process. The entire surface should be visibly wet with disinfectant for the recommended length of time per the manufacturer's label instructions. Once the station is prepared, gather the following supplies: leak-proof biohazard waste containers, hand sanitizer, goggles, disinfectant wipes, and any other appropriate PPE. Once you've gathered all necessary supplies, doff gloves, perform hand hygiene, don goggles, gloves, and any other required PPE. Disconnect and take down any used blood tubing and dialyzer from the dialysis machine. Discard the tubing and dialyzer in a leak-proof container. Dispose of any other single-use supplies. If there are any reusable supplies, remove them and make sure to clean and disinfect before placing in a common area or designated clean area for storage in order to avoid cross-contamination. Visibly check the machine for any soiling or blood on the surface of the machine or other surfaces within the station. If there is blood or other visible soil, these surfaces must be cleaned before disinfection begins. Doff gloves, perform hand hygiene, and don a new pair of gloves. Start disinfecting the machine by removing the priming bucket from the side of the machine. Dispose of the contents in a toilet or other approved drain. Using a disinfecting wipe, wipe the inside, sides, and outside of the bucket following the manufacturer recommended wet times. This may require several wipes. Once all surfaces have been properly disinfected, set the bucket aside. Always keep disinfected items and surfaces away from used or potentially contaminated items. We'll disinfect the machine one side at a time. Disinfecting the entire machine will take multiple disinfecting wipes. Remember, as you go, all surfaces should be visibly wet with disinfectant for the recommended time. Doff gloves, perform hand hygiene, don new gloves, and grab another wipe. Using a wiping motion and friction, start with the front of the machine, paying extra attention to high-touch surfaces like the screen, buttons, and keyboard. Take care to be thorough, wiping any tubes, latches, or other small components of the machine. Don't forget to thoroughly wipe the IV pole, blood pressure cuffs, and any other attached components. Again, starting with a wiping motion and friction, begin at the top of the machine and work your way down. Pay attention to any tubing that would have been used during treatment. Once the machine is thoroughly disinfected and the priming bucket has had time to dry, reattach it to the machine. Finally, doff your gloves and perform hand hygiene. Once these steps have been completed, your machine is ready for its next patient.